My name is Satish Samant. I have moved into Gera Isle Royale about on 1st May 2021. So in 2021, January 28 or 29th, I visited this property and I instantly liked it. So I discussed with my wife and then we both felt that this is the right place because I love nature basically. My nature is, you know, to live in solitude and peaceful environment. Even in my earlier flat in Mumbai, was facing Oregon. It was facing the nature. So I wanted something similar. I didn't want to have a concrete jungle sort of a thing. So that's how I took a decision that time. I think on 3rd or 4th, I gave my booking amount also and I finalized. As I said, you know, I like the openness and the nature around, greenery around. These were my criteria for selecting the project, that there should be less congestion, there should be open area. Like in the place I was staying, there were 600 flats in 3.5 acres. So here I was told that there are 155 or some flats in 10 acres or 10.5 acres. One is, it is openness in the open environment which was there, and also of course I like the flat facing the NDA forest. Particularly I was very keen to have a balcony or a terrace where I could sit and have a morning cup of coffee and in the evening. So that was my criteria also, one of the criteria.
I also liked one more thing, is the height of the ceiling. I think the height of the ceiling is pretty much more than the other projects which I have seen or the flat which I was staying. So it's very spacious, it is roomy, it is the sun breezy, all the rooms have got a lot of brightness, and that's needed in these days where we are staying in a, at least I was staying in a city where, you know, getting these type of facilities were not there.